Looking to get their commercial driver's license, we'll get a more in-depth look at what it takes to drive an 18-wheeler thanks to a new simulator. Eastern New Mexico University in Roswell purchased a new technology to enhance its 15-month driving program. Students will also be able to learn how to drive a semi in different conditions. The program starts in January.